Before we get into this one, if you would like to enter for a chance to win a copy of Battlefield 2042 completely free, check the link down below and there you will find lots of other great raffles worth entering. In this video, I will of course be showing you how you can get your hands on Battlefield 1 and Battlefield 5. Currently, Battlefield 1 is available with Amazon Prime Gaming. Battlefield 1 will be available until the 4th of August and Battlefield 5 will be available from the 2nd. If you do not have Prime, you can try out 30 days. This can be cancelled any time. I'm going to go ahead and claim my free trial. And then coming down to games with Prime, you will find Battlefield 1. Go ahead and click on that and you will be able to claim your key. So there you go, that's me claiming my code. I'm now the proud owner of Battlefield 1. Go ahead and copy this code and then down below you'll see some instructions to download the Origin client. I'm going to go ahead and download the Windows copy, and then with that downloaded, you want to go to my game library, and then on the top right corner it says add a game, and that's where you copy in your code. So there we go, I've now got it downloaded. Again, Battlefield 5 will be available from the 2nd of August, and this runs all the way up until October 1st, so definitely go and get that one. Also, that raffle for the free copy of Battlefield 2042 is down below. There you can also enter to win a Steam Deck, a gaming PC, a 3090 graphics card, a PlayStation 5, all sorts of goodies there. Yeah, you don't have much time left for some of those. Appreciate you dropping by. If you found this video helpful, drop a like down below and consider subscribing for more gaming videos. Peace out.